actually really excited, but since I'm speaking, I'm really nervous. I'll just stutter and fall over my words, but I'm ready to graduate.
I'm right there with you. I'm going to be up there, too. And who's here to see you tonight? Who are you excited to kind of celebrate with you?
I have my whole family and my cousins and aunts, and then my dad's parents from Antioch. It's 3 hours away, so I'm excited, yeah.
And anything in particular that kind of stands out that you're going to miss about your high school experience?
I think I'm going to miss all my drama family the most. I'll come back and watch in the Heights.
Good answer, and we will miss you too. And now we've shifted over here. We're starting to line up. We're getting one step closer to the ceremony. And we're here with Stanley Ramirez, the morning voice of CHS.
Yes. Good morning, Coalinga High School. That's one last time. It's going to be fun today. You bet everyone. I hope everyone came out to support. I'm going to cry right now mid on air, so take it away, Jake. Mr. Yeager.
All right, well, on a lighter note, what are you looking forward to most about the ceremony tonight?
Everything. I brought some extra cake to snack on in the back, so that should be helpful. Everything, seeing the friends. Meet me at the long jump pit. Is this going live?
This is going live.
Oh, yes, perfect. Okay, everything, just the ambiance, and I love seeing the natural lays and everything. It's all good.
See, they even plan for snacks. They are prepared going out of high school. Live. All right. Well, we're trying to kind of be mobile here and catch some of the action. We are now in line and getting balloons. So we're one step closer. Let's go over here. How are we feeling, guys?
I'm excited.
Yeah? So we've got our line going. We've got balloons. What's going through your guys' minds right now?
It hasn't hit me yet, but it will.
What are you looking forward to the most out of tonight's ceremony?
Moment.
Whenever they call my name.
Yeah. Exactly.
Just waiting on hearing that name.
Yeah.
All right. And our names are?
Danny Dominguez.
And?
Alexia Lopez.
So be watching for him live tonight. Cookies and Caps event. Did you guys go to that?
Yes. I did not go to the event, but we did have the event. I believe she did.
And what did you work on with your cap? I noticed you had some decorations going on. Do you want to twist your head around to us?
I didn't go, but I went to Marshall's.
And who's on your cap tonight?
My mom and my dad.
All right, mother and father. Thank you, mother and father. Always good to thank mom and dad, right?
Of course.
And do you have any other family here tonight?
Yeah, my aunts, my uncles, my cousins, everyone.
All right, and give us your first and last name so we could watch for you live later.
Diana Durant.
All right, Diana Durant, and thank you so much. Have a nice night. Enjoy it. Soak up the time, and we'll see you as a graduate.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you. We are now here with Jennifer Gomez, who is one of our graduates tonight, and we noticed some Fresno State decor on your cap. Can you tell us a little bit about that tonight?
I decided to pick Fresno State on my cap because I will be attending Fresno. I will be majoring in communications and minoring in public relations, so that's pretty much it.
So you could maybe do this sometime.
Yeah, definitely.
Interview people. And who do you have here celebrating you tonight?
I have a bunch of family, my parents for sure, friends, old high school friends came.
Is anyone planning to watch tonight that's not here?
Yes, my grandmother who lives in Brawley.
Yeah. All right, what do you want to say to grandma?
I love you. I hope you're super proud. I wish you were here, but live streaming.
All right, so remember to look for Jennifer later. Now we're here with?
Oscar Moreno.
And?
Julio Ponce.
Both former multimedia students in this class. So we're happy to see them here tonight and graduating. So, guys, what's going through your mind right now, starting with Julio?
Well, what's going through my mind, you know, there's a lot of emotions built up. You know, seeing all your classmates and everyone around you, you know, it's exciting, and I feel fantastic right now.
Oscar, how about you?
I'm very excited right now. Happy to see all my classmates graduating with me. I just hope we can get through the next part of our life.
And what do you guys have planned for that next part? What's the next chapter?
I plan to go to Fresno City and get my GE done and work out in Harris at the hotel and see what goes on from there.
All right, very nice. Julio?
So what I plan on doing is going to West Hills for 2 years and transferring to Fresno State to get a business degree. And then I'm already working on my business, so I'm going to expand a little more. And also I plan on getting a real estate license, and then that's what I'm going to end up doing after high school.
It's a good plan. And is there anyone out in the audience tonight here or watching live tonight that you're wanting to say anything to?
My parents, definitely. My parents and my older sisters for definitely supporting me a lot. And my older brother, rest in peace. You know, much love. Thank you.
And Julio?
Shout out to my parents, and then shout out to all my friends and family. FTBT, you already know.
All right. And congratulations, you guys.
Individual. If we all follow the guidelines for the graduation, everyone will be able to see, hear, and enjoy the ceremony.
Please keep the crowd noise to a minimum so that those around you can hear the speeches, announcements, and our names being read. Please keep all children seated at all times. It is important to remain seated during the ceremony to assure that each of you have the opportunity to see the program. Please keep walkways opened and clear.
Please remain in the stands and behind the fences until our security personnel have opened the gates at the south end of the bowl. A video crew will be filming the ceremony at various locations, and it is important that everyone stay clear of these crews.
Thank you for getting us to this point in our lives. We know that you will do your part to make this night special.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Emily Radulosa to translate for us.
Amigos invitados, nosotros la clase de 2018 queremos que la graduación de este año sea agradable para todos presentes. Este es uno de nuestros mayores logros educativos. queremos que sea memorable para cada individuo. Si todos seguimos las instrucciones, todos podemos mirar, escuchar y disfrutar la ceremonia. Por favor, mantengan el ruido del público a un mínimo para que esos a su alrededor puedan escuchar los discursos, anuncios y nombres leídos. Por favor, mantengan a sus niños sentados en todos momentos. Es importante permanecer sentados durante la ceremonia para asegurar que todos tengan la oportunidad de mirar el programa. Por favor, mantengan los pasillos abiertos y claros. Les pedimos que permanezcan en las gradas y detrás de las vallas hasta que nuestro personal de seguridad haya abierto las puertas en el extremo sur. Un equipo de video va a grabar la ceremonia en diferentes lugares y es importante que se mantengan lejos de sus equipos. Gracias por permitirnos llegar a este punto en nuestras vidas. Sabemos que harán su parte para hacer esta noche especial.
Now please stand for the presentation of colors by the Boy Scout Troop 172.
Place your right hand over your heart. Ready, salute.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please remain standing for the national anthem, which will be sung by Mrs. Melissa Yeager.
We've received over these past 4 years. We thank you so much for our time here together, for all the friends we have made, for all the days of laughter and fun, and for all the times of great discovery and learning. We thank you for all who have given their energy and skill so that we can graduate today.
Our teachers, mentors, our family, and loved ones, we thank you for them and give them all to you. As this chapter in our lives closes, a new one begins. We present ourselves like an open book before you. Come inscribe your words of life into our lives. Fill our minds with your thoughts. Fill our bodies with your strengths. Fill our hearts with your dreams. That I might eternally love and serve you this day and every day. Thank you for the blessing, the senior class. Now, ladies and gentlemen, let's give a warm welcome to Mr. Allen.
Coalinga High School graduation. Tonight, each of us are here to help the 212 seniors seated behind me celebrate their educational accomplishments. In order to make this evening's graduation special, the graduates would like to ask everyone to follow some simple but important requests. Please remain seated at all times. Please do not sit on any rails or walls. At the end of the fireworks, the gates at the south end of the track will be opened and you will be allowed on the field. Please do not climb over any fences at that time. We appreciate your understanding and cooperation. We would like to thank Jim Rikus and his entire staff for the preparation of our facilities for this evening and their assistance outside of the stadium. I would now like to recognize some of our district leaders here this evening. We have Lori Villanueva, our superintendent. Lucy Rogers, assistant superintendent, business services. Scott Yeager, director of human resources. Board president, Johnny Albright. Board member Francisco Chavez. Board member Lisa Culbertson. Sunset School Principal Kim Baugh. Coalinga Middle School Principal Rihanna Giffen. Huron Middle School Principal Javier Gonzalez. Coalinga Middle School Assistant Principal, Rhonda Hendricks. And of course, Coalinga High School's new principal, Ms. Jody Ann Beeson. I would also like to introduce and thank the staff of Coalinga High School. If you're an administrator, a counselor, a teacher, or support staff, would you please stand and be recognized? Invested hundreds, if not thousands, of hours in the academic success of your kids. And they are very proud to be here this evening to help them transition to their next step. I'd also like to add a special thank you to Francis Cerna and Michelle Vasquez. And all the ladies who put so much work into this momentous occasion. Margo, would you come forward, please? Margo's going to get a lot of microphone time later, but while I can, pretty fancy. There's no cash involved, no. To Margo Perkins, counselor, mentor, principal, and friend. A career of helping young people cannot fit on a plaque. A career of mentoring teachers cannot fit in a few words. Years of leadership and counsel are carried in the heart and on the mind. Your legacy at Coalinga High School will outlive many of us here, and your friendship will be with us for our lives. Thank you for your service, your dedication, and your love. Once a Toad, always a Toad. I made it through that without even crying. Proud of myself. I now have the great honor to introduce our superintendent, Ms. Lori Villanueva.
Thank you, Mr. Allen. Great job, and thank you for taking over as interim this year. We greatly appreciate it. Ceremony is one of the finest high school ceremonies I've seen in my 23 years in education. Graduates, you are the newest to join the ranks of a long and proud line of Coalinga High School graduates. As your name is called tonight, you'll take your last steps as a student and take your first steps as a young adult. You've worked hard to be here tonight, and it is my pleasure to congratulate all of you on behalf of the Board of Trustees and all of the Coalinga Huron Unified School District faculty and staff. I hope that we have prepared you for whatever lies ahead of you, and I wish you success in everything you do. Remember to come back and let us know about your successes, because that's what keeps educators going, knowing that they've made a difference. Class of 2018, I wish you health, wealth, happiness, and success. Thank you.
Mr. Scott Yeager will now present the Gear Foundation Scholarship and Betty J. Peavy Scholarships.
Congratulations, class of 2018. Good job. And good evening, family members and friends. It is my privilege to be here tonight as president of the Charles L. Gear Foundation to present a special scholarship to two outstanding members of the senior class. This is the only scholarship presented at graduation. Charles Gear was a top school administrator from 1915 to 1938. The Gear Foundation was established in 1945 to honor his memory. The foundation is supported through donations and volunteers. For 73 years, we have helped support students financially. Pop Gear inspired and encouraged students to further their education. He frequently gave out of his own pocket to help students in need. The foundation strives to continue this practice, the practice of helping deserving students. And tonight we have two awards in the amount of $2,000. The first award tonight is the Allison Hearn Scholarship Award that goes to Marcus Bonilla. The second award tonight is the Gear Scholarship Award, and it goes to Penelope Antonio.
Mr. Jake Yeager will now present the CSF Life members.
Good evening. Congratulations, guys. So I'm here as advisor of CSF. The California Scholarship Federation, CSF, is a statewide organization of high school students who earn their membership by serving their community while excelling in their courses. However, not all classes count toward membership. A list of classes that meet the UC Regents' required course outline is provided by the state organization. There are three classifications of membership: the associate membership, semester membership, and life membership. Life membership is achieved by obtaining semester membership for at least 4 out of the last 6 semesters of the 10th, 11th, and 12th grades. One of these semesters must be earned in the 12th grade. The students wearing the gold cords represent life membership in CSF. A gold seal indicating this achievement has been placed on their diploma. Please stand as I call your names and remain standing until all the names have been called. And audience, I ask that you hold your applause until all names have been called. So this year's California Scholarship Federation Life members are Sapula Akadi. So you guys could stand up. Penelope Antonio, Juana Avila, Marcos Bonilla, Leticia Ledesma, Liliana Ledesma, Ashley Mays, Jalissa Medina, Janessa Medina, Asma Mathana, Gisela Pimentel, Giselle Polito, Jasmine Rojas, Lila Sexton, Ashley Solorio, Marlene Villanueva, and Callie Walker. Let's give them a vote with a round of applause. And you guys can be seated. Congratulations. Mr. Lucero will now present the valedictorian and salutatorian. To present to 8 outstanding students that have done so much for Coalinga High School, for the Coalinga Huron District, tonight's salutatorian and valedictorians. We wish to honor first our salutatorian, a dedicated individual with a GPA of 3.97. She has worked hard over the past 5 years, and it is our honor to recognize her outstanding achievement. This year's salutatorian for the Coalinga High School class of 2018 is Lila Sexton. Valedictorian is the greatest academic achievement awarded to students. It is only offered to those who have earned the highest grades throughout their 4 years of high school. If the academic standard of perfection is 4.0, then these students have performed beyond perfection. In fact, with grade point averages above a 4.0, these students have demonstrated the desire to succeed, the motivation to learn, and the capability to be their very best. They will always carry the honor of valedictorian, a feat few achieve. Tonight, we honor 7 such students who, through their diligence and determination, have earned the prestigious award of valedictorian for the Coalinga High School class of 2018. They are Juana Avila, Jonah Walker, Penelope Antonio, Jalissa Medina, Marlene Villanueva, and Marcos Bonilla.
our valedictorian will give her speech, Juana Avila. Good evening, class of 2018. Before I begin my speech, I would first like to thank family, friends, and teachers who have allowed us all to reach this achievement. None of us would be here tonight without the constant support we receive from you guys. I want to congratulate all my classmates, but I especially want to congratulate all of you who struggled through the last 4 years, whether you struggled with school or personal problems, but found strength within yourselves that enabled you to be here tonight. These past 4 years, our success has been determined by a number. The reason I'm up here tonight is because my number just happens to be a bit higher than other people's. But I want to tell you that the number doesn't reflect on the potential for success within each and every one of you. It merely reflects on my ability to take a test. So don't ever let a number tell you what you are or what you can and can't do. Next, I want to thank those who have been there to encourage me and motivate me in times during which I struggle to find my motivation. I am so grateful. You have played a pivotal role in this stage of my life. I am proud to be here in front of you, and I hope I've made my family proud. Now, this is the part in which I'm supposed to recount short anecdotes about teachers and classmates, make a joke or two, and you all laugh. I think we all know how it goes. But instead of going back and reminiscing about the last 4 years of our lives, I would like to focus on the next 4 years of our lives. Whether you work at a hospital, an office, or McDonald's in the future, I think it's important that we all find motivation, something that drives us to wake up every morning and contribute to humanity and society. When I was just a freshman, I had no idea what my motivation was, given I was 14 at the time. But now that I found it, I want to share it with you. Today, we live in a world in which too many people are driven by hate. Racism, homophobia, Islamophobia, xenophobia, these are all issues that are unfortunately still prevalent today. It's a harsh reality that some of us might not have to deal with, but millions of others do. It is important that we acknowledge the existence of these particular issues and try to discover where we have gone wrong as humans. What I want for the class of 2018 and future classes is for us to do better than past generations regarding topics as serious as these. Progress is what this world really needs. I want my children, your children, my grandchildren, and your grandchildren to be able to truly live in a world in which they don't have to worry about things as trivial as the color of their skin, their race, their sexuality, their religion, or their gender, rather than exist in one with prejudice. I want acceptance. This is my motivation, and I want you to find yours too. Thank you. Now, I'd like to introduce our class song, God's Plan by Drake.
and CHS after 20 and a half years of service. But I promised this senior class that I would be back. We're here, guys. And tonight, it gives me great pleasure to serve as their honorary principal and celebrate the 106th graduating class from Coalinga High School. Class, look at each other, left and right, and give each other high fives. You did it.
Black. There's another saying
Once a toad,
always a toad!
Yes! Let me hear it again, class. Once a toad,
always a toad!
Congratulations, class of 2018. This is your glorious day! We are all here to celebrate you. Now, what they've been waiting for, I'd like to turn around and tell you a little bit more about this class. You guys ready? As a proud alumni, it is a tradition to start off with this. If you have parents, grandparents, aunts, uncles, family that have graduated from Coalinga High School, please stand. Welcome to the club. It is an honor to recognize you tonight. Once a toad,
always a toad.
Okay, now I want to talk about our athletes. If I call your name, stand up. Brent Wong. Where's Brent? Four-time individual state chess champion, league champion in the 50 freestyle, and the 100 freestyle, CHS record holder in the 200 free and the 100 free. In Valley, he plays second in the 100 and 200. She plays second in the 100 butterfly and third in the 100 backstroke. She is the CHS record holder in 100 hurdle, 100 backstroke. Sorry. Great job. You guys remain standing. Remain standing. Okay, let's see. Who's next? Christina Garcia. Thank you for bringing the Toads back to the title game. Chloe McDaniel, Cynthia Morrow. These girls, back-to-back league double championships in girls tennis. Maria Medina. Where's Maria? Maria was part of our first girls wrestling team, third in Masters this year. You prepared activities, and I really appreciate it. You guys are great. Way to make their senior year the best. All right. Lisa Hunt, Chloe Giffen, Fabian Sauceda, and Davina Perez. Stand up.
Stand up, Lisa.
Liz, I know what it's like being the younger sister and brothers and having them here, but I'm so happy that I got to see them grow and you as well. Aww. Chloe, I want my license plate. please. Chloe, you are a true leader. You've done great things at CHS, and I know you are going to go far, and you're going to do great things wherever you end up. Best of luck to you, Chloe. I'm going to miss watching you on that softball field. Avian, you are one of the sweetest kids and the greatest young men that I have ever met. I just wish you the best. I hope that you continue in law enforcement or working with people because you're great at it. I wish you the best. Damian, I have been so impressed the way you've handled yourself this year, the activities you've been, the things you've been involved in. You are a true leader. All of you, you've done a great job. We're gonna miss you. Julio Gonzalez and Chris Vega, stand up. Again, Chris. You guys are guys that overcome. You have impressed us with what you've done, how you've handled yourselves, and we are going to miss you. I'm going to miss you in the office, bugging me, coming in, what are you doing, taking slips, coming back the next period, but that was okay, because I know you're a great young man and you are off to good, wonderful things. Mace. Ashley, I have noticed your compassion and your caring heart. You always have a smile on your face. You're always happy, and I appreciate that. I'm going to miss that. Best of luck to you, Ashley. Danny and Stanley, please stand. Thank you for all the fun mornings. I'm going to miss hearing you guys giggle and come up with things. You really kicked it up a notch, so I appreciate that. Best of luck to you. Janessa and Jaleesa, where are you? You two are the ultimate twin powers. Let me tell you, I have been so impressed with everything you've been involved in and all the great things you've done all 4 years. I appreciate it. I know you're going to do great things, and I can't wait to hear about it. Best of luck to you. Lila Sexton, where are you? Come here. It's okay. Lila, the one thing I wanted to do before I left is to tell you how much I admire you for your courage and your strength. You are a role model to all of us. I wish you nothing but the best, and I want you to keep shining bright. When you guys carried Alejandra's lawn chair and moved it through the line. True friends, don't ever, ever forget that. That's important for the rest of your life. Best of luck to you guys. He took ROP welding, and because of that experience, he was able to do 2 internships in Fresno with 4 Seas Construction. They were so impressed with him. They were so impressed with him that they are here tonight watching you graduate. Right in the front row, right there. believe in you, and you believe in you. So good luck, Stephen. I can't wait to hear how great you're doing over there. This is what happens. These opportunities are what happens when industry and ROP and CTE come together. If you've taken an ROP and CTE class, stand up. Thank you, 4Cs. Great job. Good job. These guys went to Career Skills Challenge in Fresno in March. They took first place in the Sequoia League Division, competing with all the schools in Fresno County in career tech and ROP. That's the way to do it. That's the way to show, guys. Congratulations. And one of our graduates quickly jumped into action. Isaiah Sella, stand up. Isaiah, that's what heroes do. Thank you for your bravery, and best of luck to you. Evelyn Ramirez, Evelyn Sevilla, Emily Silva, basement, in my office, every time I ran into you girls, you had a smile and you made my day. Every time, had a quick conversation. I can't remember a day that I didn't see you guys smiling. Keep smiling, do great things. Best of luck to you. And thank you for making my day, girls. Marcus Bonilla, where are you? Marcus Bonilla. Marcus. I think I remember you like Misfit. It has been wonderful to see what a great young man you've grown to be. I missed a milestone of yours. Marcos is an Eagle Scout. You've earned one of the most prestigious awards. Not many do. And I'm just proud of you for that. And I'm also proud of your moves in Greece. So why don't we have all the Greece cast stand up? If you didn't see their production in Greece, you missed it. I will never forget it. You guys are great. Where's the other drama students at anymore? You guys, we're gonna miss your productions. The community loves them, and we love them. Thank you. Savannah Salazar, where are you? Savannah, I'm gonna miss watching you cheer at all the games and saying, "Hi, Miss Perkins," and laughing when I call you cousin. I wish we could have spent a little bit more time together, but I wish you the best, and you go chase those dreams. Good luck, Savannah. Jaden Jimenez. Where's Jaden? Jaden. I miss watching you on the sidelines playing on those Friday nights, and I even miss when you say, "But Mrs. Perkins." Jaden, you always did what you knew you needed to do. You followed through and you took care of it. And I know you will continue to do that. Best of luck to you, Jaden. Gino Castaneda. Yeah, you know why I had Gino stand up, right? Because we will never, ever forget that amazing performance you did at the football game playing the national anthem on your guitar. Right? Wasn't that cool? King Placencia, where are you? King! King, we won't forget you playing those drums either. Great job. Where's our band and choir, students? Band and choir. You guys did last year, and you brought pride and spirit back to CHS. Thank you. Okay, where's our mock trial team? Mock trial, CHS is so proud of you. You guys had a great season. It's one of my favorite events to go and see. This team took third in county, and this is the way it went. It went Clovis North, Clovis West, Little Coalinga, and Buchanan. We're small, but we are mighty, and when we go take care of business, we do it. Way to be competitive, you guys. Great job. We're so proud of you. Zach Mahala. Situations, but we believe in you, Zach. Your destiny is in your hands, and don't let anybody tell you it's not. You go and you do what you know you're made to do. Best of luck for you, Zach. Now we're going to walk over and talk to Mrs. A's kids. Mrs. A's kids, we're going to miss you. You guys make Coalinga High School so fun. Come here, Diego. Come here, Diego. Diego!
Coalinga!
Woo! I'm gonna miss that. All of you joining the military or law enforcement, stand up. Truly are brave. We all of us, thank you for your willingness to serve. Best of luck to you.
Got a girl, Margaret.
You guys ready? You and CHS have filled my heart with fun. To remember, once a toad,
always a toad.
Oh yeah!
Now we will begin the presentations of diplomas. Miss Cantu will read the names of the graduates. I would like you to remain seated during this time to give everyone an opportunity to see. Please do not crowd into the front area. We have professional photographers taking pictures, and we do not want them blocked. We will also have fireworks at the end of the graduation ceremony. All the seniors will move to the end of the field. Please do not leave your seats until the completion of fireworks and the lights are restored. Thank you.
Thank you.
Brianna Michelle Sosa. Juan Diego Valenzuela. Marlene Villanueva Ventura. Karen Acosta Beltran. Maria Medina. Riley Stanley. Fernando Silva. Fernando. Jonah Walker. Lila Sexton. Kelly Walker. Daniela Dominguez Podesta. Alexia López. Jalissa Marie Medina. Sofia Paulina Hernandez. Jasmine Michelle Ferrer. Janessa Marie Medina. Christina Michelle Garcia. Chloe Marie Giffen. Katie Noel Garcia. Ruth. Jonathan Mathis. Davina Perez. Elizabeth Hunt. Cynthia Amaro. Sirenia Garcia. Evelyn Sevilla Gaitan. Sandy Marlene Serrano Lopez. Fabian Marquis Sauceda. Alexandra Contreras. Genesis Raquel Barriga.
Congratulations.
Joanna Tamayo Valadez. Lendi Ayala Peña. Jessica Lisette Velasco. Cesar Benitez Duran. Marcos Antonio Bonilla. Hector Nicolás Ramos. Hernández Chávez. Gisela Mariela Pimentel Alvarado. Giselle Pulido. Juana Avila. Karen Lima Salazar. Penelope Antonio. Ramírez Olivares. Marissa Diane Jimenez. Eric Perez. Omar Alexander Flores. Jesús Alejandro Aguilar. Abel Moreno. Becerra. David Carmona. Ivan Trejo. Ramon Mejia. Ebony Contreras. Grace Johnson. Sarah Marie Trejo.
Yeah.
conscious.
Yeah. Ramirez. Franklin Magdaleno. Alexa Alatorre. Macy Martinez.
Thank you.
Foxborough.
Thank you.
Zachary Hicks.
Of the Coalinga Huron Unified Board of Trustees, I present to you these outstanding students as candidates for high school graduation. As the interim principal of the Coalinga High School, I certify to you that they have completed all the requirements of high school graduation as provided in our board policies, regulations, and the laws of the state of California. Given my recommendation, will the Board of Trustees please authorize our diplomas? Present to you the class of 2018.
Yeah. Let us live forever. We don't have the power, but we never What a wonderful world. So red, together, together. Come on, let's have some fun. Together, we're there for each other every time. Together, together. Come on, let's do this right. We're all in this together. Once we know that we are, we're all stars. And we see that we're all in this together. And it shows when we stand hand in hand. Make our dreams come true.
Together, 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 everyone.
Together, together, come on, let's have some fun.
I hope the days come easy and the moments pass slow, and each road leads you where you wanna go. And if you're faced with a choice and you have to choose, hope you choose the one that means the most to you.
Hope you still feel small when you stand beside the ocean. Whenever one door closes, I hope one more opens. Promise me that you'll give faith a fighting chance.
And if it's cold outside, show the world the warmth of your smile. But more than anything,
I hope you dance. That dream I'm dreaming, there's a voice inside my head saying, you'll never reach it. But I gotta keep trying, gotta keep my head held high. My wish for you is that this life becomes all that you wanted to. Your dreams stay big, your worries stay small. Never need to carry more than you can hold. And while you're out there getting where you're getting to, I hope you know somebody loves you and wants the same things too. Yeah, this is my wish.
Hope when you take that jump, you don't feel the fall. Hope when the water rises, you build a wall. And hope when the crowd screams out, they're screaming your name. Hope if everybody runs, you'll stay.
It's always gonna be another mountain. I'm always gonna wanna make it move. Always gonna be an uphill battle. Sometimes I'm gonna have to lose. Ain't about how fast I get there. Ain't about what's waiting on the other side.
I did it all.
I hope you did.
And I can see the world that's waiting up for me, that I call my own. Through the dark, through the door, through where no one's been before, but it feels like home. They can say it all sounds crazy. They can say I've lost my mind. I don't care, so crazy. We can brightest colors fill my head. A million dreams are keeping me awake. I think of what the world could be, a vision of the one I see. A million dreams is all it's gonna take. A million dreams for the world we're gonna make.
There's a house we can build. Every room inside is filled with things from far away. The special things I compile, each one there to make you smile on a rainy day.
They can say it all sounds crazy. They can say we've lost our minds. I don't care if they call us crazy. Run away to a world that we design.
Every night I lie in bed, the brightest colors fill my head. A million dreams are keeping me awake. Let me be part of it all. Share your dreams with me. You may be right, you may be wrong, but say that you'll bring me along to the world you'll see, to the world I close my eyes to see. I close my eyes to see.
Every night I lie in bed, the brightest colors fill my head.
A million dreams are keeping me awake.
A million dreams, a million.